everybody. This is your girl C, and we are live from Brooklyn, New York at the MLK Lounge. Now, all of this ruckus you hear, this is Lenny Green's Quiet Storm live broadcast. It's exclusive, so you already know. The Movement Magazine had to be in the building. So we're just waiting. There's so many different things going on, so we're going to get this sneak peek and see what's going on in Lenny's upcoming future, what's going on with WBLS and the Quiet Storm. The man of the hour is on his way. Stay tuned. All righty. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am here with the man of the hour, Mr. Lenny Green from WBLS Quiet Storm. How are you today, sir?
I'm well, Miss Sierra. How are you?
I'm breathing. I can't complain. I miss you much. So let me know what is going on and what's new into your radio world.
You know, every day is a new adventure. Every day, every moment is different things that happen all the time. The objective goal for me in 2016 is to continue to grow the brand of the Quiet Storm and continue to grow into other markets. We're all throughout the United States, and we're even in Nassau, Bahamas, but here's what I think I learned, and I don't think I ever stopped learning. I think I learned that you should never become complacent. I think you should always try to find new and innovative ways of enhancing yourself and growing yourself to the next level and learn how to reinvent yourself. And that's what I'm at right now, just trying to reinvent myself, reinvent my brand, because we can't take anything in life for granted. I'm thankful that this year I'm celebrating my 20th year in New York City radio. So I've been blessed by that, and that could not have happened by me. That only is a blessing of God. And to everybody who has found it within their hearts to listen to my program, whether I was with 98.7 KISS or since I've been on 107.5 WBLS. So now it's 20 years here in New York, a dream that I've prayed about for a very, very long time, and it has come to fruition. And now it's about not getting comfortable and just continuing to grow and embrace and pay attention to what God has for me next.
I really appreciate that. Now tonight I noticed that you had a very wide range of genres here tonight. What made you choose that selection? I mean, you had Cool in the Game, you got Mama Jones, you got Pam from Total. I mean, you got the past, present, and the future. Like, what made you collaborate all those three today?
What Sierra doesn't know is that I'm not an old dude. I have a young heart. I think we all, the new oldies is the 90s.
Correct.
The new oldies is the 90s. Now, don't raise your eyebrow if you're over 45. The classics are the classics. I said the new oldies are the 90s. So the 90s is the era that we need to start embracing more, even on radio. The 90s is an era that was phenomenal musically. A lot of groups, a lot of singers came out of the 90s. If you go back and just do the history, you can see some of the many songs that you love from the 90s. So I want to go back to that era, not to alienate the classic soul singers, you know, the 80s and the 70s. That is precedented. So we're going to continue to do that.
What I notice is a lot of people, they tend to go Will Smith, Summer Madness, and all that other great stuff. But
let's not be apprehensive or even shy to the fact that a lot of the new school learn from the old school. And what is old becomes new.
Yes.
Even in fashion. Old fashion, believe it or not, is new fashion. These long skirts that Sierra's wearing today, you know, show your belly button. Old. Reinvented. New. So nothing is new. Everything is refurbished, enhanced, and presented in a different kind of way. So having said that, music is evolution as well. Old school becomes new school with a twist.
I appreciate that twist. Now let's talk about this new twist with this technology and all this social media. Where can we find you?
I'm on everything, baby. I'm just not on that new Instagram, Snapchat thing yet. But I'm on Facebook, The Quiet Storm with Lenny Green. I have several hundred pages on Facebook, but the one that I need you to like is The Quiet Storm with Lenny Green. On Instagram and Twitter, at Lenny Green, that's where you can find me. I'm probably the easiest person to find, more than you are.
Oh, shade.
You don't know where she is, but you know where I am, baby. 5 hours, Monday through Thursday, Catch me on 107.5 WBLS or catch me online. I'm there all the time with you.
Now, my last...
Now, I need you to check her. Ask her where she at for 5 hours every day. I promise you.
Wait, we around the way. Let me ask you this question.
Generic.
When is the next time that we could catch you at beautiful MLK?
MLK?
Yes, where we are tonight.
Milk River?
Yeah. MLK.
September 8th, we will be back here for the next Quiet Storm Live show. But let me just pull your coattail and let your viewers know. August 26th is my pre-birthday bash. It's a yacht party. August 26th, if you go to spiritcruises.com/Lenny Green, spiritcruises.com/Lenny Green, you can get all the details for it. And it's going to be hosted by Drew Frazier, one of New York's hottest comedians. And we have a lot of celebrities coming on board. I guess you
family
will be there.
Family Day. What's going on with Family Day?
Sierra's a little lost. We already had Family Day.
That's what I mean.
She'll be there next year, right?
Yes, but I know you do it every year.
Every year.
But this year was a little different.
It was a lot different because it's the first year without my mom.
Exactly.
So we did something a little special. Aside from doing what we normally do, I created the Mama Green Dignity of Woman Award. Woman of Dignity Award. The Mama Green Woman of Dignity Award, which honors 8 single mothers who unfortunately had to have the job of raising their children without the help of a father, without the help of a man. So from this moment on, we will continue to highlight and embrace and uplift 8 single moms every year for Family Day.
That is awesome. Well, I can't wait. Next year, make sure everyone attends Family Day and make sure that you come this year to the upcoming cruise that he has going on.
You'll be there, right?
Yes, I will definitely be there.
You promise me? Do you promise me?
That's not what we're going to do tonight. That's not what we're going to do tonight, baby.
I'm out. Thank you for watching me.
See how they do me? This is your girl, C. Thank you so much, Mr. Lenny Green and Milk River Parkway. I don't want no problems. We're here with the Movement Magazine. Let's go see who else we can go harass and get some statements to. This your girl, C. We'll see you soon.
Grass, shovel the snow, I will make the garden.